I first saw this on Reddit, and did you know that if you Google Splatoon or Splatoon 3, you'll see an animated ink splatter icon next to the game entry? If you click that, you can cover your screen with ink, blue, yellow, red, and green. Try it yourself!